happy. You have to help me. I just can't do it.
You are right. If you are telling yourself you cannot do it, you will not be able to do it. You got a title.
My hero.
What would I know about heroes?
Maybe from when you were in the war.
Maybe there might have been someone it's very difficult to talk about. The circumstances were extraordinary.
It's not just us we have to think about now. I love you.
I love you too.
Oh, what is it?
You know, my wife, she's very sick.
Due to the new regulations.
What new regulations?
I'm not allowed to give you any more treatment. No. There's nothing I can do. You're Jewish.
Only a coward turns his back on his people. This is a war. You need to fight.
Just take care of Judith. Take care of her.
Promise me.
They're rounding up everyone.
They have you, Dave.
We need people like you. Smart people.
My name is Rolf von Heiden, General of the Deutsche Geheimdienst. Who is in charge here? Who is in charge here?
I am, sir.
I'm looking for a woman. Judith Bartosz.
They took her away somewhere.
Who?
Him.
Where? Who are you?
How do we defeat them?
We fight.
I know you're scared, but you must have courage.
Today we stand up and we fight.
Saying you were sent by God.
I'm just an ordinary man, Ezra.
Those games you play, they're not real heroes.